quite a few of startups for the past 3 years, which give me quite a few insight of like how the ecosystem of Startup Indonesia works and stuff.
It's a nice networking event as we usually get from startup pitch events.
Big cities in South Asia, especially in Jakarta, is heading towards a busy
and towards a society
with high cost of electricity. We see that in the next 5 to 10 years,
make sure that you get in,
Indonesia probably, yes. So what I suggest is at least when people start a company, think about ASEAN market.